Howard is so heinous. He's always giving me a hard time. I get a C+ on the test, and he tells me you have no sense of history. I have no sense of history. He wears a brown tie.
You got a C+? I can't believe I cheated off of you.
Excuse me for not knowing about El Salvador, like I'm ever going to Spain anyway. Oh, wow, look at that jacket.
Oh, this is so lush. Wouldn't you guys just love me in this?
Guys, what's the sitch? I'm bored.
What do you think?
Please, it's so 5 minutes ago.
Yeah.
Oh. What are we doing?
Oh, I don't know. Why don't we go see a movie?
Where?
On the box.
Oh, you sit.
No way.
No THX.
They don't even have Dolby.
Sorry.
Beverly Center.
Oh, please. They show previews for foreign movies.
Oh, yeah.
AMC?
Bogus Corn.
Totally stale, and the ushers are like the Acne Patrol.
Totally.
Okay. How are we thinking? Pavilion? Sip salt?
Sounds toasty. We're going to Pavilion.
Cool. Excellent. What's playing there?
I don't know.
Doesn't matter.
Excuse much? Rude or anything?
Nice ensemble.
What a homeless.
Is Jeffrey really spending the night at your house?
That's the plan.
Ooh, what a sit.
Oh, your parents are always going away for the weekend. You're so lucky.
Hey.
I guess. I don't. I'll die a virgin.
Just shut up, please.
It could happen.
I call Edward Tood.
Boom! It's a lot, Ghostbuster!
God, a chill lozenge.
Like, we don't have rights to who.
Yeah, ignore them, okay? Ignore them.
No. I can't believe these people. We paid good money to see this.
So scary.
Stop.